driving down Stevens Street, you just might miss it. A small town barber shop that has survived the test of time.
Like it just a little bit.
I keep doing a good job.
Standing in his father's footsteps behind the chair, Wilburn Fulbright spends his days trimming.
I don't know. I tell you, we've got a lot of hair in here in that many years.
50 years to be exact. His brother Tommy has been working here for 28.
I was just going to come here and work a little while, maybe go back into sales, but I ain't gone back yet, so.
Hairstyles change, but the Dunning Barbershop stays the same, down to the register, which was purchased in 1931.
Watch your step. We'll see y'all.
This family gives new meaning to the phrase, if it ain't broke, don't fix it.
You know, you remodel and you take away from the history and the feel of the place, you know.
Tommy says mill workers used to stop in, shower, and get their shoes shined. When the surrounding village died off, the shop stayed open with loyal customers.
I sat on that board there probably 46 or 47 years ago to get my hair cut.
And new faces popping in every day, despite not having a telephone number.
Well, we tell people we don't have time to talk on the telephone.
Well, some people come down here when they're feeling bad and they leave laughing, so they feel better, even though they might not look better.
Tommy says time will eventually catch up and the shop will close, but for now, it's business as usual. Brenna McDavid, WYFF News 4 in Dunedin.